هلو، اهلا بحضراتكم من جديد. وفي سلسله حل ملحق اختبارات كتاب ماي تيتشر انجلش زون جريد 5 سكند ترم، والنهارده معانا اخر محافظه في الكتاب وفي سلسله حل الكتاب دوت. بكده نكون انهينا حل الكتاب بالكامل، تمام؟ كل الاجزاء بتاعته موجوده عندكم على القناه. والنهارده معانا الامتحان الثاني، حافظ ابراهيم. وخلينا نبدا. عادل ونادر. عادل 3 times سأل سؤال: I look after some rabbits. وسؤال تاني: I keep them in a small cage. Do you feed them every day? وجاوبه. وسؤال تاني: I have got 5 rabbits. طيب ونبدأ من الأول. What do you do in your free time? What do you do in your free time? بتعمل إيه في وقت فراغك؟ I look after some rabbits. هنا بيقوله I keep them in a small cage، يبقى هيسأله أنت بتحتفظ بيهم فين؟ Where do you keep them? Do you feed them every day? Yes, I do. أكيد بيأكلهم كل يوم. هنا بيسألوا على عددهم، يبقى how many rabbits have you got. He asked me where a reported question. He asked me where I was born. We use in cooking. في الكوكينج بنستخدم ايه؟ تمام. Utensils. Utensils. A platter is a big plate. Mother was a cake, was making a cake. After grandpa passed perfect had written the letter, she posted it. Stories usually scare people. يبقى her stories، القصص المرعبة. The first page of the newspaper is called، الصفحة الأولى في الجريدة بيتقال عليها إيه؟ الفرونت بيج. It's to chew your food with your mouth wide open. It's wrong. خطأ إنك تمضغ الطعام وأنت فاتح بقك. Sam that he hadn't stolen the money. يبقى Sam said that he hadn't stolen the money. Did you use طبعا في did use to have a pet. وسؤال rewrite نركز فيه. Where do you play tennis? He asked me where I played. He asked me where I وطبعا هعمل back shift. يبقى where I played tennis. Max Max was playing when he broke his leg. While. طيب هقول هبدأ بwhile. يبقى while Max was playing tennis. While Max was playing tennis, Shildi, he broke his leg. First I saved, then I bought a car. يبقى هنا هقول I ده second action وده first action. يبقى هقول هنا I before بيجي بعدها second action، تمام؟ هحط هنا before I bought a car. يبقى هنا الجملة الأولانية هحولها لـ I had saved before I bought a car، تمام؟ He read comic stories. الجملة دي في الماضي، لأنها لو كانت في البريزنت كانت هتبقى reads، لما دي في الماضي هي read comic stories، وعايزين نحولها ل not هيبقى هنغيرها ل didn't. Didn't read. Okay. Story. Comic stories. I want an ice cream. Said Tom. Tom said إن هو he wanted نعم باك شيفت اند ايس كريم. تمام. طيب خلينا نقول هنا ايه سؤال الكومبريهنشن، هو نفسه السؤال JK's clever people. He enjoys reading books. One day he went to the school library to borrow a book. دي نفس القطعة اللي كانت اللي فاتت. Mr. Bell, his teacher of science, asked him to read it. On his way to the library, he found a small bag on the ground. He opened it to see if he could know the owner. Inside the bag, he found an expensive mobile, but he didn't find any name. So he took the bag to the headmaster, who was pleased to see such an honest pupil. Later on, Mr. Bell went to his class and thanked Jake because the bag found was his. Why did Jake go to school library? ليه راح to borrow a book about wild animals. At the number one, whose bag was it? الشنطة كانت بتاعت مين؟ بتاعت Mr. Bell. وذا underline it refer to هنا it اهي اللي هي اغمق. Asked him to read it. It هنا refers to البوك. تمام refers to ايه؟ the book. Jake gave the bag to the headmaster. ونكمل نفس السؤال اللي بيجي على راس كل صفحة وغلط في مكانه. What the smelly Sam and Greasy Joe want from their boss? كانوا عايزين إيه من البوس بتاعهم؟ كانوا عايزين they want him double their fee. هنقول هنا they want him double، إنه يدفع لهم الأجرة بتاعتهم، الأجر بتاعهم مضاعف. تمام. Why is Greedy Corporation going to pay a fine for ليه هيدفع غرامة for polluting the environment. Captain Eco doesn't have any superpower or any sense of smell. Joe and Sam thought that Captain Eco had a superpower. Yes. عنده قوة خارقة. Paragraph: new shopping mall house last weekend went bare of shoes shopping. Many shops, restaurants enjoyed bought toy near. الأسبوع اللي فات last weekend في نهاية الأسبوع الماضي رحنا للمول، والمول قريب من البيت، وعملنا شوبينج واشترينا أحذية جديدة. والمول شكله إيه؟ مليان متاجر ومحلات وفيها مطاعم. تمام. وهنحكي عن زيارتنا للمول وعن المشتريات اللي اشتريناها هناك. وهنستخدم الباست سيمبل طبعا. Yes, this is my father's car. هنقول is this your father's car? Is this your father's car? She stayed with some friends who did الجملة دي جات لنا كتير. Who did she stay with? She was studying English. What was she studying? تمام كده يكون آخر امتحان عندنا في الشيت اتحل. See you and goodbye.